Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot. We are back playing as a six-year-old child. Which isn't that the dream, really? Isn't that the dream? So yeah, we are back playing Lucius last video. The mother is awake. Why is she wandering around the house in the same clothes she's been wearing for months? At this time of night, I'll never know. But I'm not here to ask questions. I'm not here to judge. I'm the son of Satan. I can't really judge. So we're going to hide in the closet, we're going to do it properly this time. I promise you guys, a single death, at least in this video, there will be blood, damn it. Okay, maybe not blood, I am going to poison someone if they bleed from the poison. It's a little worrying. Hopefully, I'll get some sort of audio cue that I won't hear because I'm talking, and then I'll know it's safe to leave. Did I just hear something? Mother, are you done? Mother, dearest. Aha, great success. Great bloody success. So, we need to go get ourselves some rat poison, which I believe is on the other side of the house, basically. It's where Alistair was hanging about. I don't really want to start sprinting in case the old one hears me. Let's hop down here, shall we? Boop. Okay, there's the door. Oh, hello, sir. Oh God, how do I get past? Telekinesis. Blow his face up. I don't think his face is gonna blow up. Can I turn out the light? Maybe. No. Oh, yes. Yes. Yeah. Right. Meh. Boop. I'm a bush. You can't see me. I'm a bush. It's my dance. No one's there. I'm a ninja. I'm a ninja. They do call me Ninja Joe. It's my club name. Okay, found some rat poison. Where's the underwear gone? Maybe Alistair ate it. Oh no, the underwear. What will I do without the underwear on the plate of cheese? Okay, lovely jubbly. Check the Ouija board. You're gonna tell me the exact same thing as usual, aren't you? Yes, you are. Okay. Let's go poison, I assume. You shouldn't assume, because when you assume, you make an ass out of you and me. Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help. I already helped him. I helped him drink himself to an early grave, goddammit. Oh, poor Mary. Let's go poison an old hag, shall we? Sounds fun. Where's the kitchen? Kitchenette. Poison. Knife. That'd be useful, but I don't think I'm allowed it. Food. We need some food. Is that bread? Are you bread? Yeah. It's just a little sprinkling of rat poison. It really brings out the flavour, you know? It really adds a bit of spice to it. It kills you, which tends to be a nasty side effect, but eh. It's worth it for a good... Bitch gonna die. Am I lurking somewhere looking creepy? Yes I am. Oh, I'm a crow now. Okay, I can be a crow. Hawk indeed, my friend. Hawk indeed. There she goes. Indeed, sir. Indeed. I'm dapper even as a crow. This was unfortunately unviolent compared to past deaths. I'm a little bit disappointed, actually. Oh, new building.
This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again.
You really need a shave.
Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita, but I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my God! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
Until people stop dying.
We can't possibly
all the time,
do that,
basically.
Mr. MacGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right.
I must take after my father in my
the
dapper
autopsy
suitness.
Showed that she was poisoned. After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her. Jovita, the Latina maid.
Why does it matter if she's Latina? That's racist. Somehow.
This wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner.
Hey, my dad's been sharing a table with possible murderer.
I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more. But before I had any chance to snoop around something else happened.
Right weather,
no
even.
No
Tom.
Evidence.
Eyeball.
Something that can happen
only on
some very specific circumstances.
Probably deserves it.
Right weather, right spot, and the right time.
Well, I just realized this is MacGuffin. Sorry, he doesn't add that bit. It's kind of rude. At no point has it been explained why I'm murdering everyone. I assume it's simply because my father is the devil, so I kind of have to naturally kill everything that moves, but it's not actually being explained. Oh. Hi, Dad. How's it going? Look, I didn't get you in for Father's Day. I thought, you're the devil. You probably don't need much. I'll get you a cat, but you'll eat it.
I have something else to teach you.
Mind control.
You have the ability deep inside you
to look back away from the devil
and tell them what to do. Let's
down my walk. I'm working on my wait. I need to turn around. I'm working on my
now,
backwards walk. Let's go somewhere.
Instructions.
That's free. What, sir?
Oh,
hello. Welcome to my room. It's slightly on fire, but
that's my boy.
Oh. Oh. I'm working on my backwards walk. Okay, what could he click on? Let's click him again. Boop. And let's find something to click on. Oh, probably this thing here. Okay. Click. Click.
Oh, very good.
What did he do? What? I don't even know what that was. Was it a purse or was it a piece of meat? If it's Lady Gaga, it's probably both.
With your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls.
That's why I'm doing it, to reap some souls. If you want some souls, why don't you just tell me? Would it not be easier to just bomb, like, the school or something? Would that not be effective? Is the devil capable of bombing schools? Huh. I'm working on my backwards walk. Holy day slip. Oh, it's Christmas Eve. Lovely jubbly. That's nice. I do like a bit of snow. I do. Pretty the house up. Oh, this is delightful. Delightful.
I know we've had our difficulties this year, but don't let that ruin our Christmas.
Yeah, don't let four murders ruin Christmas.
As a family, we have each other.
No, you don't. You're killing each other.
We should remember our friends and our faithful employees we have lost.
I'm not sure how you expect to win another term in the Senate with speeches like that.
Hey,
Dad.
Careful.
Alistair, could you bring another bottle of Burgundy, please? And on your way, could you turn on the Christmas lights?
Don't make me kill Alistair. I like him.
Certainly,
he's a drunk.
Sir.
And he's got the best voice ever. He's a drunk, he's got an awesome voice, he poisons rats, he eats underwear, seemingly. The man is a legend. Oh no, come on! I don't want to kill Alistair. Oh well. Ouija board, talk to me. My forms can be many, my uses can vary, but when I'm solid, I might be... When I'm solid, I might be slippery. That is a chat-up line if I've ever heard one. Slippery when wet. Sorry. Right, let's go find out. I don't get what that meant. Solid... My uses can vary. My something is... Many slippery and solid. Okay, I guess we should hop outside. I think Alistair just went outside. Alistair, my dear friend, where are you? Where are you lurking? Are you Alistair? Have you seen him? Sir, this is rude. Could you direct me to Alistair, please? You're no use! Alistair, where have you... Alistair, I'm stuck in the snow! Help me, Alistair! Help me! Oh, God! I'm actually stuck in the snow, guys. Nah. I don't see him anywhere. The snow is making this a little bit difficult to traverse. Alistair is away from the crowd. Maybe he's not outside. Maybe he's gone to turn on the Christmas lights. Alistair. Oh, map. Map is a really cool idea right now. I found him. I don't want to kill him. He's British. Because of a bad enough rap as it is. But I promised you guys death, and therefore I will try to kill him.
If you play outside, be careful. The ground can be very slippery.
I think that's what's going to happen to you, my friend, I'm afraid. Would you like to join me outside for some cookies? Yes, cookies.
Hello, young master.
Oh, no, don't be nice to me. Come outside. We'll have cookies, and you'll die. But we'll have cookies, first and foremost. Right. I need to think. My forms can be many. What has many forms has varied uses, and is when solid, it's slippery. What is slippery in a solid form? Water, right? Water. Forms can be many, yeah. Liquid, gas, solid. Uses can vary. When I'm solid, might be slippery. So it's clearly something to do with water or ice. And the fact he just told me the ground's slippery pretty much confirmed that. And okay, door. Rude. I need to get him outside, really, don't I? Also, I'm going to control your mind for a minute, okay? It won't hurt. It might hurt. I don't really know.
Half a mo, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something.
What are you... What? Ah. Okay, so it's not going to be a mind control. What are you actually in the middle... You're not doing anything, Alistair. You're standing there, gazing at the coffee machine like you want to, make it happy. Blinkers. Right. I'm clearly awful at this game. I've seen a lot of other people let's play this game, though, and they're clearly cheating. Nobody else is figuring this out on as they go. They're all hack. Hacksaws. Right, maybe I can turn the Christmas lights off. Maybe that'll get him outside. Just generator in here. No. Okay, we need to find a way to turn the Christmas lights off. Can I touch you? Nope. This is the theory. It's not necessarily a good theory, but it is a theory. Theory, sorry. I was hoping if I followed it, I'd find like a like a switch, like that. Oh, just genius flows. You know, it's hard to contain sometimes. What do I have that could carry water and doesn't raise suspicions? I have an empty water bottle. I need some water. Where would I get water from? Probably a sink. That's probably a good bet. Let's go find a sink. I think there is one around here. What is this? It's the utility room. Yes! There's a faucet in here. Yes! All of the correctness. That's a word, right? Okay, so I've got him outside, I've got a water bottle, I'm going to spray him with it and he's going to freeze, maybe. Oh, wait, Alistair, don't... Okay, I know what to do, I just need to, Right, what we're going to do is...
Lucius, how's my best
mate? Oh no, Alistair, don't be nice to me, what are you doing?
You're not playing with me, are you,
no, I'd never do that, I'm going to hide in the bush, I'm a bush. What we're going to do, I don't want to kill him, what we're going to do is we're going to unplug it again. We're going to spray the ground there. Ooh, nice little sign. And then when he falls, we're going to, boop, telekinesis on the icicle, and it's going to kill him, and it's going to be beautiful in a really sad way. Oh, what a casual little puddle. Boop.
What happened to the lights?
You're not slightly... Honestly, you've gone the wrong way, sir. Not slightly suspicious that it happened twice in, like, a minute. That the demonic child may just be screwing with you. I need to get, what's the maximum distance I can do this from? miles away. Positively miles away. Oh, Alistair, I'm sorry, you're my best mate, and you're British, and you're an alcoholic, and it's all good stuff. I'm sorry, bro. I'm so sorry. Have a nice trip! Ha! Witty. Oh, Alistair, oh no. Oh, bro. Alistair, I'm sorry. Oh, that's gonna hurt come winter. Have a nice trip. That was a good one. What else have we got? I don't know, something about Frosty the Snowman, blood on the ice. I don't know, I feel good about this. Alright, this has been a very successful episode. It's the first time I've actually done something correct for once. Oh, he's a daddy. Look at the monkey in the top right. That's not a monkey, is it?
Mr. Wagner, this is Wayne Preston from the Herald. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the recent deaths
Inquest.
At Dante Manor.
Dante
this is a
Manor.
Private
they call
line.
It Dante Manor.
How did you
and they
get
don't think
this number?
Gonna happen.
5 deaths within a few months is quite a sensational story, Mr. Wagner. The public needs to know.
Winter Hill Police Department.
This is Senator Charles Wagner. Please put me through to Detective MacGuffin.
MacGuffin. Seriously, why would you name your mansion Dante Mansion? May as well call it Devil-Loving Mansion.
This, Mr. MacGuffin. I have an election coming up, and I can't let this get out of control.
I love Satan, LOL,
you,
Mansion. Mansion.
These journalist types are like vultures around every sad case I get. They just love tragedies. But what can we do?
Misery loves something.
A free country.
I need to keep this out of the papers, Mr. MacGuffin. We've had a run of bad luck. It's as simple as that. The stakes are high, and I'm under a lot of pressure
ever.
To clear this up.
The pressure is on both of us. Your mess is making the precinct look like a joke, and my superiors are not going to take it lightly.
How's it his mess?
Yeah,
aren't
well,
you a detective?
You won't know the half of it unless you get this wrapped up.
Is that a threat, Mr. Wagner?
That's not something you want to find out. A couple of phone calls can do wonders.
It's all kicking off. Fight. Or not. I wonder who's next on my list. And I didn't
Detective
think of a witty title for the maid.
A word with you, please.
Who are you? What do you want?
How did you get in here?
You're working the case here at the Wagner Estate. I'd like to ask a few questions about the series of unusual deaths that have occurred over the last few months.
Now listen to me. You leave those people alone. They've had some bad luck is all. They're nice people. And they need space to get over their losses, okay?
Oh, MacGuffin.
And if I find you anywhere near this house again, I'll run you in. You got it?
Nice guy. He's a good guy. I'm gonna feel bad killing him.
I was almost ready to bring in the Latina maid. I was planning on searching a room, hoping to find a bottle of rat poison or a padlock. But suddenly, it was too late. Seems that Tom Wagner, brother of Charles, had an affair with two of the maids. I guess one of them found out and wasn't happy about it. Can't really figure out what they saw in that guy. I mean, he was mooching from his
nest?
Brother doing God
is
knows
he,
what.
Is he half eagle?
Little film room.
I don't
we search that room.
That. I need a title, a pervert, like a catchy little phrase
I mean, they
for
had
the murdered
kid
woman,
in that
the
house.
Poisoned, something like. oh God, sorry guys, my throat just exploded. It was weird. It hurt. something. About carbs, because she was eating bread, and carbs are bad for you. A moan on the lips, forever in a coffin. I'm so good at this. Okay, who's next? Jovita. Something going on between her and Uncle Tom. Tom, what have you been doing? Why am I a monkey? In a blink of an eye, memories are born. Ouija board, we need to talk. First of all, we need to talk about why my mother got me a Ouija board as a present. It's a little worrying. Secondly, you don't half not make sense. I'm not really sure where to go now. We shall have a skeet around, see what we can find. I assume we have to go to Jovita's. Tom's bedroom. Where's Tom's bedroom? Or I could follow the map. That would seem like a really cool idea. I'd like to find my mother as well. I feel I should do some more chores. Get the people to like me. How are we doing on that? So we're on 50%. Poor Alistair. Anyways, onwards. This way. Oh, it's in here. Hello? Hello, Jovita. How are you today? You're looking dapper as always. You appear to be bobbing up and down slightly, but I'm sure that's normal.
Have you seen Lord Tio? Your Uncle Tom? If you see him, can you let him know that I need to talk to him?
Maybe I need to go find Tom.
Seen your uncle yet?
No, should I have? I'm sure you've seen too much of my uncle. I don't know where Tom stays. This is my issue. See the locked room downstairs? Hey? Hey? Hey! What's okay. XXX. Let's just put this in. God damn it. Hey? Okay. That's a little bit worrying, guys. Little bit worrying that he has a peephole right next to the bath. A little scared. What's this? What's that say? Marty Melat 3. Everyone has obviously gone and googled that right now. Can I put this in the... No. God damn it. Groovy Hole 73. I want to get out of here now. What's this one called? Pussy Hunters. Lovely. Oh, wow. Actual nudity. There you go, guys. Beautiful. Right. I feel I should censor this entire episode. That's a whip, isn't it? That right there, that's a whip. So, Tom's a weird guy. And next video, we're going to kill Jovita. And hopefully he'll watch and he'll probably enjoy it, and it's going to be very weird. That's what we're going to do next episode. Thank you for joining me. Much love. Please do like, comment, subscribe if you're enjoying Lucius. And if you have only just joined me, do go back to the start and catch up and see what we've done so far. See you next episode. Cheers, guys. Bye-bye.